Oh, I just had a horrible dream that Gideon stole the deed to the mystery shack and kicked us out, and we all had to move in with Seuss's grandma.
That was no dream, dude.